Today we've been combining artillery, mortars, naval gunfire, and close air support to support fire support teams from multiple allied nations. This training helps Marines practice integrating all the different assets that we have, as well as assets from across the joint force, to increase our ability to work with foreign nations, as well as work with our sister services.